Many high school football coaches are also teachers, but not all of them. One coach who helps out at Hononega as a volunteer is also one of the top law enforcement officials in Rockford. He's the subject of our overtime spotlight segment.
On a late Monday afternoon, Kurt Wisenand can often be found at Hononega's varsity football practice. At other times during the week, he can often be found at crime scenes in Rockford, investigating some of the most violent crimes imaginable. He's a deputy chief with the Rockford Police Department.
Into college, I got interested in really federal law enforcement. So my plan originally was to do 3 years and then apply federally to a federal job. That didn't work out because I got here and I realized the stuff that really drew me to the profession was here every day on the streets with the community.
Wisenand is also drawn to athletics and to helping young athletes grow. He has a special bond with this year's seniors in Hononega.
I started coaching them in junior tackle when some of them were only 7 years old and have coached them every year up through junior tackle and now through high school.
Wisenand is a volunteer coach who helps out wherever he's needed with a varsity team, but mostly works with the quarterbacks because he himself was a quarterback at Hononega and a very good one. In his senior year, the fall of 1987, he passed for almost 1,800 yards and 22 touchdowns. He and receiver Scott Van Skelvin were a dynamic combination. Another player on that team was current Hononega head coach Brian Zimmerman.
I was a lineman, he was the quarterback, and so we've had a very long-standing relationship.
What was he like as a quarterback?
You know, I think as a quarterback, he was pretty demanding. He had very high expectations, you know, and he definitely was a quarterback that I feel like ran the show. You know, when he spoke in the huddle, guys listened. You know, his quarterback knowledge is invaluable and just greatly appreciate the fact that he can be here and just give some tips and pointers to our guys.
Wisenand's son Isaac is Hononega's starting quarterback right now.
Well, I'm very proud of him. A lot of people see the finished product on Friday night. Obviously, I'm privy to the hard work and everything he does behind the scenes.
Wisenand shows up to practices when he can and to most games on Friday nights when his police work doesn't keep him away. There is some stress that goes with being a football coach, but being around football helps relieve some of the stress that Wisenand deals with in his day job.
But yeah, compared to my normal everyday job, this is really easy and it's really, really rewarding.
If there's one thing that football and police work have in common, it's that sense of being part of a team.
The teamwork that you do in a team sport like football carries over into law enforcement because we are just a big family and that teamwork where you have to depend on each other and really help each other through adversities.
Wisenand is happy to be part of this team that's on top of the Nick 10.
These are just memories that I'll take for the rest of my life, not just with Isaac, but with all of these kids.
I think it's always interesting to see another side of people that we're not used to seeing, and Deputy Chief Wisenand's story again shows us also how important sports can be in helping to shape our careers and other areas of our lives.
Yeah, and I like the way he talked about teamwork being a comparison between football and law enforcement because it does take a group of people working together to find success. Mm-hmm.